All right, this is it. These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Sharp.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life. A soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and will not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
The soul is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. We need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
She's in the old tomb.
Shit!
Set those charges!
Reloading! Grenade! Oh, damn you!
happening?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No! I've got to get back there.
Hold up on the beach. Why aren't we going there?
Father Matthias doesn't want anyone poking around this old base.
But what about Bioni?
Calm down. We should be okay out here. Once we find the woman and kill her, we'll join the others and attack the beach.
Right, fuck it.